Beautiful London. Getting dark.
Are these top cobbles?
Yes. They're probably fake. No, there is a
fake. Anyway.
Raining, of course. What else do you expect in London? Okay, so we are walking to the hotel. Let's see how it is.
So this is our hotel room. Look how cool. Amazing. Oh no, I like these pictures. Small but very nice. Alright. Oh my god, what a design. Okay, hold on, let me go to the bathroom. So, oh my god, love it. Huge mirror, good for mod shots. Amazing. And the best part, we got free mini bar.
Don't get too excited, it's just some Coke and some...
No alcohol?
No alcohol.
Oh, bummer. Okay, that's our hotel room. Okay, so this is the lobby. Just came out of elevator. Look at this. So this is nice. Just water, but chips. Okay, my last. So as I promised, I'm vlogging from the Harrods. Well, I just got out of tube, so I'm not sure if that. Look how beautiful. A bunch of stores here. Even though I live in New York and I have like all the best department stores to my disposal, I always wanted to go to Harrods, something about it. And also, apparently, it's better to buy stuff in UK with all this currency conversion and stuff. That's what I heard. So, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do some damage there, hopefully. Or hopefully not. Okay, I'll get back to you soon. Luxury accessories. So let's see what's here. My friend Louis Vuitton. Chanel is here. Okay, I'm gonna walk around. this department. I'm in trouble, guys. I'm in big trouble. Okay, and looks at our accessory 3. Let's go see what's there. Hermes is there. Hermes is there. I'm pretty sure it's okay to film here, but everybody looking at me like I'm crazy. Okay. Still on the car. Balenciaga, Chloe, Loewe, Givenchy, Valentino, Dolce & Gabbana. Okay. Time to shop. Okay, my loves, so I just get out from Harrods. Came here really late, so didn't have enough time. Some damage, but now I want you to see their window displays, which are awesome. I'm planning coming back tomorrow because I didn't see it all. Prices are amazing. All that conversion. Yeah, so it's like generally, explaining all in detail how much I saved, but on top of saving taxes, you're basically saving on conversion. Like the I check prices in dollars in US come out higher than if you get it here, and with all conversion stuff. Okay, so everything is cool. I think I'm done with shopping for today. So I'm not sure what I'm gonna do now. Just walk around, see what's here. A little bit, but all the stores are closed by now. It's still hard.
Thank you.
I'll probably walk around a little bit and then catch Chanel cab back home. Okay, see you guys later. Okay, so this is Harvey Nichols. Basically right next to Harrods. I'm gonna visit it tomorrow. When I get home in New York, and I'm planning to shop more tomorrow. It's very tempting because not only you're saving on taxes, as I said before, you're saving on prices, because prices in pounds seem to be, when converted to dollars, still seem to be cheaper than prices in US. So very tempting to buy some big ticket items, but so far what I got just small leather goods and accessories. Okay guys, I'll see you tomorrow at Harrods. Bye, good night.
Okay, I'm back to Harrods.
Some more damage in Chanel. Report to follow. So the conclusion. Hey guys, I'm back. I need to get beige mini Chanel rectangular. They don't have that color, so we're gonna check some boutiques on Bond Street. But this is Dolce Gabbana. Anybody's getting married? How about this dress for a wedding dress? What am I? I am Gucci. Mm-hmm. Okay, I have to stop for a second. I have to take a picture of this dress. Look at this dress. Walking down the Sloane Street in search of Chanel boutique. It's moved temporarily to a different spot. Exactly what I wanted. Actually, it was not my first choice, but I'm happy. Look at the winter display. To find out what I got, you have to watch my YouTube channel. You guys can hear me because it's quite loud on the street.
Keep forgetting one.
Guys, I'm now on luxury as it gets. Name any luxury store, it's here. So I thought I would never say this, and I thought I would be surprised about shopping, but I am impressed. I think it beats New York. I can't believe I'm saying it. I think it beats Manhattan. It's maybe because they're all concentrated on one street, and you basically don't need to do, you don't have to go anywhere else. So everything is here, and on top of it, it's very pretty.
I'll have to have a look at it.
Chanel store on Bond Street. It's amazing. So it's basically old Bond Street and new Bond Street. So we just start on old Bond Street, walk up the street until Oxford Street, then make a left and go to Selfridges, and you don't need anything else. Nice to visit Harrods too, but this is very concentrated area. Very pretty. At some point, Old Bond Street transfers to New Bond Street. It's basically all the same street.
This is my kind.
Right now I'm going back to Selfridges. Tonight is last night. We're in London. We're leaving tomorrow morning. So yeah, 3 days is not enough in London for sure, especially if you want to shop a lot. Well, I did a lot of shopping. I saved a lot of money on price differences and taxes. See my London shopping haul, please go to my YouTube channel. It's not there yet. I will post a video when I will get home to New York. Yeah, feel a little bit guilty. I don't know, I always feel guilty when I splurge. But I just promised myself not to shop for a few months in the year.
With a fit and pump.
I'm not sure it's gonna happen. I'm trying not to get hit by the car. But I'll try to be a good girl in New York because it's ridiculous. Okay guys. I think it's enough of eye candy. Going back to Selfridges, and I will see you guys back. Okay, another fabulous street. A lot of shops. Trying to find my way to Selfridges. Hey guys, so I'm in Selfridges now. I don't remember what I already found, but I didn't, so forgive me if I'm repeating myself. That's it, folks. I'm done. So tired from all the shopping. Now I'm ready to go home. I'm actually walking home. It's about 20 minutes. While I'm walking, the rain stopped by. On the way, some plastic shops. But I look up here. This is Regent Street, which will lead me to Trafalgar Square, to my hotel. Okay guys, so I don't know how long this video is going to be, so I'm going to split it into videos. One, just show you London and London stores a little bit. And another, I'm going to do London shopping haul, but I'm going to reveal what I want.
Yeah, so.
Quite a lot, so stay tuned. And sign up, subscribe to get notified.